Hi. Hey, you're a Secret Service man, aren't you? Huh?
Just waiting for the senator.
You're waiting for the senator? Oh. That's a very good answer. Shit. I'm waiting for the sun to shine. Yeah. No, the reason I asked if you were a Secret Service man, I won't say anything. Because I saw some suspicious looking people over there.
You did?
Yeah, they were over there, right over there. Just here. They were very, very
suspicious.
Yeah. There you go. Is it hard to get to be in the Secret Service?
Why?
Well, I was just curious because I think I'd be good at it. I'm very observant. I was in the Marine Corps, you know. I'm good with crowds. I noticed a little pin there. That's like a signal, isn't it?
Sort of.
A signal. A secret signal for the Secret Service. Hey, what kind of guns you guys carry? 38s, 45s, 357 Magnums, something bigger maybe?
Hey, look, if you're really interested, if you give me your name and address, we'll send you all the information on how to apply. How's that?
You will?
Sure.
Okay. Why not? My name is Henry Krinkle, K-R-I-N-K-L-E. 154 Hopper Avenue.
Hopper?
Yeah. You know, like a rabbit hip hop. Fairlawn, New Jersey.
Is there a zip code to that, Henry?
Yeah, 610452. Okay.
That's six digits. 61.
Oh, well, 61045.
Okay.
I was thinking of my telephone number.
Well, I've got it all. Henry, we'll get all the stuff right out to you.
Thanks a lot. Hey, great. Thanks a lot. Help. Jesus. Be careful today.
Right, will do.
You have to be careful around a place like this. Bye.